again. Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give it a strike, man.